Hey, what's up, guys? We just reacted to the worst song ever. Go check out the other videos to find out which one it is. Anyways, let's check out CK Deja Vu. Let's go.
Is it good?
Let's hope so.
I don't feel like watching another bad one. I'm already guessing if I should do it.
This one seems like it's not gonna be as bad.
No.
Oh wow, it's in a pretty good quality too. So
yeah.
Okay. Whoa! Wait, what?
That
did not need
to be in the video.
Wait, what the fuck just happened? This dude, like at first we thought it was a cool little rap song, and next thing you know, you see this man in a whole militia outfit with assault rifles, and we like, wait, what the hell is going on? Wait, we gotta rewind this one.
Please keep
pausing. Wait, I want to finish it. It's almost...
The lyrics
said that he killed the best too soon. So he basically, he's saying he will blow your head off. He killed the best too soon. Like, basically, if you start talking in a certain type of way towards him, he will kill you in cold blood. Like, this guy is basically talking about murdering people in a song. And, like, this is, like, where I talk about it.
But he's in it, but...
No, I'm talking about from my perspective, how I feel about the song. I think it's trash. Not even if it sounds like fire, I think it's trash because the fact that you're openly talking about killing people because they make you upset, or even if you're talking about killing people in jail,
yeah.
It's kind of fucked
like
up.
That's like the trashiest thing ever. I mean, and he talks about, like, I've seen this shit and stuff like that. Like, I've seen a lot of
not cool.
That's not it.
Yeah, that's kind of like...
You just set yourself up for another failure.
Yeah.
Wow.
Kind of disgusting, so...
Very appalled. Ooh.
Yeah.
I
saw him with the... Like, at first, it's almost down on fire, but as soon as I saw the assault rifle...
Guns and shit like that?
I was like, whoa, this dude is like... He's like another TK. Just hasn't gotten caught. Like,
no.
It's bad. Anyways, guys, I hope you subscribe. Thanks so much for watching. And peace.